I love it here. I really, you know, the only thing I sort of have regrets about is that I've been so busy, I haven't had the time really to take in Portugal the way that I would like. But of course, you know, I live just up the road in the Netherlands, so it's not too far away. I can come back, and I want to bring my family and spend time here properly and really, you know, go up the coast and really explore.